par on the 10th hole, and of course I hooked my tee shot left of the drive zone. And here I am, shot is in this direction, and it looks like I have interference on my line of sight from where my ball lie to where the green is. In this case, the rules don't allow for line of sight relief from an immovable obstruction. So again, if I don't have interference from my lie of the ball, my stance, or the area of intended swing, I would not be entitled to relief from something like this.